that we're back, I do like the fact that they have fixed that. All weapon ranks are fixed in this game, which I thought was pretty cool. Which means you don't really need to grind. But of course, it looks like he balanced it around that. No damage. Probably spend some time, what's it called? Just regrouping everybody, making sure those spiders aren't there anymore. Looks like they're not. So the best tactic is gonna be to just regroup everybody. Heal up. I do like the fact that the weapons do light up when you're using it. It is also the main way to heal up, what's her name? Natasha. Or to level her up. So you already know the whole she's a cleric thing. Which reminds me, I'll probably do some unnecessary healing, honestly. Now that, what's called, once we get Seth down there, we'll then start doing some more killing. In fact, I think Ross can do it. Yep. He was using siege magic, it looks like. Ouch. Dark magic hurts. Okay, good. Not much within the attacking vicinity, which is good. And we took out the arrow right there. We took out the siege magic right there. Even though we made it run out, we should be in pretty good shape. We also took out the spider. So let's just cautiously move in. There's a mercenary in there, okay. Another mercenary. Good, because we didn't... Okay. As long as we don't kill them, they'll block up our way. I mean, someone has to come into the middle or... this. Oh, thank you, Lord. Thank you, Lord. Anybody else? Anybody else? Nah. We good, then. Visit this village real quick. Sweet, we got the a promotion item. And Orion's Bolt, isn't that? Yep. Level up! It's ironic, right? We actually have an archer. Needs to get him better magic. Nah, Garcia is useless in this situation. Thank you. then use Ocean Science to level up Natasha by healing these guys. That was a weird looking palette. I guess that's good. That's how the silver weapons look like, I guess. Slowly making our way through it. There should only be like two enemies left, or a couple. We took out all their cavalry, we took out almost everybody. So we'll probably use up this time to heal up Natasha. And heal up with her. Oh! That at least blocks her. Well, blocks them. See, this is easy level ups for naming. Dang it, never mind. At least you got more magic. That's good. Yeah, start healing more. So we want to get Natasha to level 10 at the least. So far nobody's within range. There we go. So they'll probably stay in the same position right there and attack. Or they won't move at all. I don't know. I swear there was like a... There he is. This little wimp. Kill that physic over there. That's not being able to kill him earlier. Yep, the boss is right there. Let's let Natasha continue healing. Dang it, she does not get good level ups right now. Okay, that should be good. Gilliam doubling these fools and getting that gold. I love how like you kill and you get pocket change. If it were pocket sand, Dale Gribble would be proud. Oh, a magic to mist. That's what you get for missing. A critical to the face. anybody's good with healing except for Josh over there. Finish them off now. And then we can use. We'll probably just use Eureka to finish them. Oh, dang. Yeah, he does damage. Let's just figure something out real quick. Well, first, let's let her use up another heal to get some more experience. And then we'll figure something out. I think I'm just gonna take him out the old-fashioned way. Yeah, you gotta do everything yourself. You also gotta die on your own. We'll give the one to Eureka herself. At least that can do. Yeah, no glory for an unnamed freak. Dang it, her grills suck. Alright, dragon's here. Yeah, since he is the best knight. Oh, that's cute. Yeah, they know how to get the bracelet and everything. We're hurrying to Renville now. I do like the fact that this is a world map, which lets you prepare, buy, and do other stuff. So now we're heading straight to Renville. So she's gonna confront the soldiers head on and go straight for that kill. If she can even get a kill. Oh, dang. Is cute. always way too much. Yeah, old prince. And she even says something that I say, which is, let's go! Let's stick with this setup for now, because there's nothing to steal. There's an entire legion of things, though. Like, dear God. Ross can't even get out into the water. I always like using loot, so I'll probably give her the dragon's tear, cause yeah. Alright, Ephraim's group has the other dragon's tear. I'll probably give it to Nami next. Alright, let's go. So now that we're slowly moving everything, I'll probably use the Tosh to visit the house. And a Jude. True. Then another random grunt. Sword. Good. I'm way too reckless with my style. So after these enemies, we're gonna probably have to rest up. It's like a puzzle, honestly, with this. We just gotta figure out which ones to kill first. Then we're gonna have to get back and heal. That's what I like about this. It's literally like a puzzle. As long as you don't get the pieces in wrong, we should be good, basically. Thank you. 16 speed, 19 luck. That's nice. Yeah, it's literally just chess. Oh, they're on forts, that's why. Idiots. Why are they attacking him? And then with their 16% accuracy. There we go. Thank God we actually bought a mend earlier. And that's what our level ups will be like. Why they still suck, but it'll do for now. Slowly but surely keep on getting a move on here. Since right now the main objective is just to get through this. Let's see what that silver axe looks like. Now that is a level up, one I can respect. So now that we're keying on through. As it's shown, we're slowly getting there, but it's slow. Is one of our downsides right now. I do like the idea that he does have multiple, like enemies, but the creator of the hack seal actually thought ahead with placements and everything. Like, you think you can go straight for the boss with Pegasus Knight? Nah, archers. you on. I do love Seth's class, though. It's got a movement of 9. It's called the Grand Knight. Masters of the Knight Code. Killed off almost everything. We're slowly getting there, but not yet. Ugh, that's the downside of so many units, is they're so annoying to move. Dude, I should have just visited the house. Yeah, that archer should have moved so I could die. Dang it, that's like the worst level he's ever gotten, but at least it gave him something he needed, which is resistance. Regardless, worst level up ever. Slowly feeling congested because of all this unit stuff. Heh, old lady. Are all the weapon icons supposed to change color depending on situation? Because when it's healing, it's blue. When it's, I guess when it's an advantage, it's yellow. When it's evened out, it's like a different color. That'll work right there, just to lure him. And then we're slowly getting straight through it. Use that, continue on. It is also the perfect way to level up Natasha, since I know Natasha, Lute, Neme, most of them are going to be in my final crew when I go up against what Seal advertised as a super boss. Dang, we're almost through. Arthur is weak right now, so I'm not trusting that. So at least we're slowly getting through this. And then when they attack Seth, yeah, he's gonna die. Not gonna attack Seth? Makes sense, Seth's the best Jagan unit ever, basically. So I guess it does make sense, but still. Oh, if they don't want to attack, that's good for us. Alright, that should be good. Now let's see how we do. Yeah, they're not gonna attack, which means they're stationary. All this 5 gold. Come on, Vanessa. Yes, that is a level of Vanessa. We got a fire. I took care of the enemy forces right there. So we're almost through. At least we're still slowly getting there. If I remember correctly, in the original, he's supposed to show up by now. Nice, let's hope he gets a good level up. Dang, these level ups suck. I think I'm gonna give Ephraim's Dragon Tear to her. That should be good enough though, unfortunately. Thank you all for watching. So the next part, goodbye.